look at that brim, would you? That's Brandon's. Fisherman of the Year. It's bigger than him. It almost ate him.